Yo, welcome to another video. I told you guys that it was going to be something different, something special. I watched Creed 3 last week and it was outstanding. You guys got to watch Creed 3 if you haven't. And this is my favorite boxing game ever, Fight Night Champions or just Fight Night in general. I do got Undisputed. It's not like Fight Night, but they still working on the video game itself. But since Fight Night Champion have a story mode, we definitely gonna get into this story mode. So appreciate you guys that's been tuning into my video. Like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and we gonna jump right in it.
He caught you with one there, huh? It's okay. It happens. This is boxing after all. It doesn't matter that you got knocked down. You can get him back in the next round. You did the right thing, though. You took your time and you got back up. Your father would be proud of you. That's what champions do, Andre. They get back up.
Let's go. So let me tell y'all a rundown right quick. So if you watch Creed, you know Creed is the good guy, right? But this game is more of a like him supposed to be the bad guy and getting his revenge back. So just letting y'all know, all right? Oh, snap. Let's go. Hold on. First of all, I gotta make sure my camera view. See, I don't want champion mode. I don't play on champion mode.
Come on. What is that?
Ammonia. That shit'll wake you right up.
What did he hit me with?
His ass. This is a penitentiary, son. That rep ain't gonna do shit but count somebody out, which means you got to knock that cracker on his ass. Yeah. And you got one round. Knock the fucker on his ass.
Knock the fucker on his ass.
Knock him on his ass. Let's go. Let's go. Got a jab. You got a jab. Oh, he's trying to headbutt. He really messing up his face doing that too. Yeah, I'm tagging him now. Yeah, come on, bro. Come on. Tie that body up. Oh, he gonna low blow me like that? Oh, he a cheater. Yeah, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, boom. Oh yeah, boom, boom. Let's go. Oh yeah, I like that. I like that.
Congratulations on your victory, boy. You look real good out there.
It's prison. That's what they do. Exactly what they do.
Ah!
to the real world, baby! Nighty-night, bitch.
That's prison for you, baby. Prison.
Easy now, son. Don't try to talk. Just take it easy now. You're lucky they left you breathing.
I wasn't always this lucky.
Cuban is no amateur. He could have turned pro years ago. He's been the amateur champ for 9 years. 9 years. Are you gonna let him make it 10? That's right. That's why we're here, to get the gold medal. Now go get him, kid.
Let's go. It's 4 years early.
So here we go with round number one. Andre Bishop really attempting to climb a
mountain. Uh-huh.
Joel Savone, 9 straight years as the gold medalist in these.
Oh yeah, come on. Come on.
Every fight takes on its own unique.
Come on.
This fight looks like it's going to be a matching of wits, a technical display.
Yeah, if it was a chess match, it wouldn't be a lot of knights jumping over to castles. It'd be a lot of pawns moving forward.
Andre Bishop. Plus, I see him.
Landed that counterpunch.
Yeah, and he forced him to punch. He made him.
Come on.
Out of him, and then
I got him blocking.
That's a good job by Bishop offensively. Landing his combinations.
Come on. Oh, I got him bleeding. Somebody bleed. Somebody bleed.
That's what he does when he's at his very best.
Nice. Oh, good hit. Good hit.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, come on. Come out. Uppercut. Come on.
This is one of the matchups that has produced some of the more interesting fights, especially in the
Who's
gonna be the guy?
Oh yeah, come on, man.
Who's gonna be able to time shots?
Oh yeah, good hit. That's my hit. Good block. Come on. Come on. Uppercut. Ooh, I missed. Ooh, he got me.
10 seconds to go in this round. We overheard the corner of Andre Bishop earlier saying to look for the uppercut. That time, he found it, he saw it, he gave it. And we come to the end of round number one. Here we go. Round two is underway.
I wonder, can I knock him out?
Andre Bishop is going to coast into victory. He has a considerable lead against Joel Savone. Savone's lack of defense right now is showing up. His opponent's scoring with the right hand consistently.
Yes, he's found the target for that early on.
Yeah.
Staying with it. Nothing fancy.
Great work offensively landing that combination by Andre Bishop. Good effective.
I'm jabbing him. I'm jabbing him. I'm jabbing him. I'm just jabbing him. I'm playing outside right now.
He got hit, but he sent it right back.
Ooh. Come on, get off me. Get off me. I ain't none of that. Ain't none of that holding. You gonna take this butt whooping? Like a grown man. Come on.
What a great job. He gave one right back in return. Nice work by Andre
Bishop. Gotta hit that body. Oh, good hit. Good hit. Right back at you. My combinations is crazy. I tried to taunt. Come on.
Bishop's putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. No.
A little slow with right hand.
Let's go. He been throwing all power punches. I'm surprised I did not get him in daze mode. I'm trying to figure out why did I not get him in daze mode. I got 112 hits and he got 79. Damn! Oh, he throwing haymakers. Okay, never play my game. Let me throw my game. Come on.
This is just beautiful to watch. Watch
he throwing haymakers.
To the next, Teddy. A beautiful sequence, almost like musical notes being played.
Well, exactly. Get back. I got a jab.
One, as you said, follows the other. Nice and smooth.
Come on. He can't hit me now. He almost just knocked me out.
A clean, crisp right hand by Andre Bishop.
Oh, I hit the button. I hit the button. Oh, good hit. Good hit. Come on.
Accurate with a straight left. Bishop's putting his punches together now. That's a nice combination.
Come on, man. It's crazy how he holding me, and I can't get him in daze mode. Come on. Body shots. Got him. Stay hitting the button. Let's go.
For 9 straight years, the Cuban Joel Savón has dominated these world amateur games, but not tonight. He needs to make a comeback to catch up to Andre Bishop. There were so many
ain't no coming back.
Andre Bishop coming into this fight, but right now he's
get back. Get back, boy. Get back, boy. Come on, man, get off me. Body shot. Body shots.
Bishop's combination punching is working well here. He just gave his opponent a
really hey, I want to know how can you like I really don't throw haymakers in this game. Okay, lean body. Heavy punching bag icon. Really, I don't really know how to throw haymakers. Basically, I really don't throw haymakers in this game, to be honest with you. And I've been playing this game for a year. But one of the fight nights, it was like one button you could just hold, you gotta hold it, and it was you could tell he was throwing haymakers.
Savone's right hand scores well that time. Took a shot, now he gives a left. Final minute of the final round.
If I don't knock, good hit. If I don't knock him out, I'd be surprised.
Good step back, counter punch there.
Beautiful.
Return to sender, he gives him back one of his own.
Oh, I guess that's the modify button.
Comes right back at him with a left hand.
Okay, that is it.
Good headshot.
Okay, that is it.
That's a damaging blow. Joel Savone's now feeling the effects, Teddy, of having his opponent punch right through that guard.
Well, he should feel the effects. I mean, look, Joe, it's kind of like standing out in a rainstorm with an umbrella, and all of a sudden the wind's coming, and the rain's coming from the side, and you're standing there under the umbrella and say, why am I getting wet? Well, you're standing there covering up the punches.
Let's go. I won.
From all angles, you're going to get wet.
You're not always protected.
I'll take that.
Well, you should lose your judge's license if you have it any other way but the obvious here, Teddy.
He dazed me like 3 times though. It's all good. He dazed me like 3 times.
Andre, how does it feel to be named Fighter of the Games?
It's terrific, honestly. Being voted Fighter of the
Games. Yeah, baby!
It's an honor.
Gold medal, baby!
Yeah. This is my baby brother, my big baby brother, Rain.
Hey, big baby Bishop. I'm a fighter too, and one day I'm gonna be right where he is now.
Like I was saying, it's a lot of talented boxers out here, and it's an honor just being.
Hey, Bishop brothers are in the house. Big baby Bishop, what?
It was a fabulous tournament. Truly exciting to watch. But even more exciting, McQueen Promotions is pleased to announce that we've just added Isaac Frost to our roster of boxing talents.
Isaac, are you disappointed that Andre Bishop won Fighter of the Games?
Disappointed? I'm the heavyweight gold medalist. No one went the distance with me. Nobody here could ever go the distance with me. I am the best fighter at these games, period.
Andre Bishop is a talented middleweight, but I think Isaac makes a good point. Regardless, both these young men could have very bright futures in professional boxing.
Thought I heard some. Let's go. So I guess we in a say knock down the sparring partner at the end of the oh, I could do that. I could do that. Come on. We sparring? Okay. Come on.
Bend those knees. I wanna see you punch
hard. Oh, I ain't try to grab him. Come on now. Jab. 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 Uh-huh. Come on. Come on, man. He don't want to swing. There we go. Oh, I'm throwing too many haymakers.
Keep those elbows in. Come on now.
Come on, open up, bro. There we go. Let me get my health. All right, get my energy. Guard that head. Come on, bro. Yeah. I gotta attack his body because he blocking up. Come on. Yeah. Hit up. There we go. Go back to the body. There we go. There we go. Oh, he's blocking. Come on, man. We got to get him out the gym. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him. I'm going to get him.
You okay?
Beautiful, kid. You got your father's power.
He certainly does. His father hit like a heavyweight, too. Gus, despite our differences, I've always said you're one of the best trainers in the business.
I don't care what you say about me, McQueen.
Always nice to see you, Megan.
Always nice to see you too, Gus.
I'm bringing my daughter into the business. You know how good she is with fighters. I want her to manage Andre. You're a great trainer. Why not concentrate on what you do best and let Megan and I concentrate on Andre's career?
Thanks, but I think I can handle it.
Isaac Frost will be fighting for a title within 2 years. I can do that for you, too.
Thanks, but I can handle it. Did this old man ever get your father a title shot?
He was on his way!
The only way to the title is through me.
Not if nobody can beat me.
Oh, you think so? You don't know who you're fucking with.
Dad.
You've been listening to this stupid old man.
Dad.
You don't know who you're fucking with.
I apologize.
No, you have no reason to apologize. But your father, on the other hand, he chews fighters up and he spits them out.
Gus, if we just...
Megan, you're a good egg. But no way are we getting in bed with D.L. McQueen.
I respect your decision. Of each round, he's good at stealing fights. Good luck, Andre.
Thanks, Megan.
Right about Palmer. She's a smart girl, that Megan.
All right, so okay, cool.
Good evening.
First fight.
Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas. We have a big card for you tonight, and a lot of people excited about what we're going to bring you in moments on our undercard. It is the pro debut of the middleweight. Andre Bishop, he will be going up against
okay,
the
guys.
KG veteran,
we went over the rules
Lucius Palmer,
room.
From
Let's
here
touch gloves.
At the Aragon Ballroom in Chicago. Stay with us for that.
Let's go.
The pro debut of Andre Bishop is...
What's up? Oh, you want me to come to you? I bet.
Against Lucius Palmer.
I could do that.
Palmer is going to be in store for quite a challenge. Remember, Bishop won the World Amateur Games. He's a gold medalist there.
Come on, bro. All right.
Puncher versus the high stamina fighter.
Oh, he don't want to fight. Okay, I know.
This fight to unfold as it goes on.
Well, the high stamina fighter, what he wants to do is he wants to get a lead.
Oh, he holding already?
Go out there quick out of the gate. And then later on, you have to power puncher looking for one shot at a time. He's going to be searching them all night, and he's never going to find them.
Yo, he ain't throw.
Smart move by Lucius Palmer there. Able to
he ain't throw a swing yet.
Effective work with that flush overhand right.
Oh, I got him bleed.
We heard from Lucius Palmer's corner.
I know it's gonna get harder, but for right now, we tagging. Cause it is a story mode, so they gotta make it to where I gotta win in a way. You know what I'm saying? Like he can at least give me a fight. Oh yeah. Oh, get off me.
Oh,
I ain't trying to hold. Oh yeah, got him. That's what I'm talking about. Swing. You gotta swing, bro. I'm finna tag him. I already knew it.
He's gonna try to survive it. Palmer's climb back up from the canvas may inspire him.
Yeah, now he's swinging. Oh, good hit.
These rounds here as Palmer once again is looking to steal the round. That was an interesting first round for Andre Bishop, the American making his pro debut here. Teddy Lucius Palmer.
Okay, he said don't let Palmer waste time. Cut off the ring and wear him out. I bet. Oh yeah, he ain't going nowhere.
Kind of like Ray Leonard did against Marvin Hagler. Has to be careful for that.
Come on, bro.
Well, I don't know if he's hip to the idea of becoming a counter.
Oh my God.
Agree with it.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, he's got the perfect platform, the perfect form for it. The guy's walking.
He blocking.
Not moving his head.
He blocking like crazy too, though.
He can counter him.
There we go.
The other day when we were talking to Andre Bishop, he said to have success in this fight, I have to land combinations. He landed a good one there. You see how he's targeting upstairs right there?
I'm gonna get something, bro. You gotta throw him, bro. You gotta throw him, bro. He's not. Oh. Oh, get off me, bro. Ain't none of that.
And that's what he's doing. Not engaging in the fight, but clinching. This is not a good sign for Andre Bishop. It appears that he's slowing at this point.
Yeah, what he needs to do is start placing his shots a little bit.
Right, yeah, he blocking.
Just alluded to. He's just not throwing.
See, Andre Bishop, that training really paid off. Just back to base.
Come on now.
1-2. Boom, boom. Takes one, gives one. The right hand scores well. Took a shot. Now he gives a left.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Quick snap.
Yeah, fight.
A target on his head, and he places the hook right on.
That's what I'm talking about. Fight, bro. Give me a fight.
Everything.
And he did it fundamentally too. He used his jab.
Yeah. Now you want to swing.
He did it like a good solid fighter.
Frustrating his opponent with great defense.
Yeah. Come on.
Blocks the headshot.
Get off.
Hugging on the inside.
Come on, bro. You got the crowd going. You got the crowd booing, bro. Cause he, bro, come on.
Palmer's defense. Is it ever good?
All right, let me see something. Let me see if I just don't do nothing. See if he throw.
Reaching the halfway.
Look at him. There we go.
It was intended for his head.
Uppercut.
Forceful two-punch combo by Andre Bishop.
I'm wasting all my energy so you can swing. I don't think he want to swing.
Let's see some more heads. I like the way he went up top that time with the hook. Here's a moment here as you see the step back counter punch.
There we go.
The little subtleties here, Joe. What he does is he forces him into a position to stop.
Yeah.
The punch, and then when he stops, steps back, makes a miss, and comes right back.
Palmer's on the receiving end of a very good counter punch. Goes up top with a
there we go. Come on.
Going here of this round, and he goes down. Can he survive it?
That's over with.
Consistent night by Andre Bishop. He has built up a lead on the scorecards and nothing but good praise coming from trainer Gus Caris.
Amateur gold medalist Andre Bishop taking his first steps as a pro this past weekend on the undercard at the Aragon Ballroom in Chicago. Bishop beating former welterweight contender Lucius Palmer en route to his first pro win. Now, we've seen Palmer before here on ESPN. He's a veteran, he's no joke, and Bishop is now considered to be one of the best prospects boxing has seen in decades. By beating a fighter the caliber of Palmer, in his pro debut no less, he definitely made a statement. Andre Bishop, clearly a fighter to watch. In other news, heavyweight prospect Isaac Frost scoring the second knockout of his pro career, beating another overmatched opponent on the undercard of a McQueen pay-per-view in Las Vegas. He's now 2-0 with 2 KOs.
All right, so now we in boxing training. Okay.
I don't believe in building a record fight.
I hate the analogs.
You don't want anything.
I do not like analogs, man. Like, I fight with...
We ain't here to do anything stupid. This ain't the amateur.
I fight with the buttons.
You got a chance to do something great. To be someone great. And I'm going to help you get there. You want to take some fights?
I'm surprised I got that.
Show me that you got what it takes. Because if you can stop these guys, I'm going to be impressed. But if you can't at least put them on the canvas, I'm going to be disappointed. Got it, kid? I want to see these guys on the floor.
All right, come on. I hate fighting with the analog.
The time has come. All the talk is done. Now the fight is set to begin.
Ladies
Let's go.
Bishop, keep all that momentum. Good evening, everybody. I'm Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas. We're here to answer that question for you at the State Palace Theater in New Orleans, Louisiana.
Say not Walker down at least two times now. Okay. Oh, yeah, he's fighting. I like that.
Bishop, that training really paid off. Just back to
see, he
with the 1-2, boom, boom. Left hand came after.
He he throwing haymakers.
Teddy, obviously we have a matchup that the fans love, power puncher versus power puncher. But if you're
come on now,
two trainers, what are you thinking?
Well, I'm thinking about defense. If I can be a little bit better on defense, my power's not going away. I'm still going to be okay in that area.
Teddy, he did a smart thing right there. Just created
come on, get off me, bro. All that holding.
Look like the will of the wisps, the old great Willie Pep.
Got him with a haymaker. Got him with a haymaker. There it is.
Came out a little
gap. Boom. Oh, man.
Back up to his feet after being knocked down.
Got him.
Brings the left hand upstairs.
Come on now. Ooh, I'll try to. Man, I gotta stop hitting it twice. I'm so used to hitting it twice. Ooh. There we go. Come on now. There we go.
Home with a hook. Little head hunting with the left. That's a good job by Bishop offensively. Landing his combinations is a key to victory tonight. Good shot to the head with that right hand. And now another left.
Let's go.
Let's give a very honest assessment as to where Andre Bishop is in his career right now. Facing a guy like he is tonight in Mike Walker, he should annihilate him.
Yeah, he should, but it's not just about that's how he does it. He should go through him, but you want to see him go through him in an effective, efficient way.
He don't want to fight.
He looks like a future champion.
He don't want to fight.
Bishop's the kind of boxer that wants to do just that.
He don't want to fight me. He don't want to fight me. Oh, look, got him now. Got him knocked down.
But now he goes down for a second time.
Oh, he got up again?
Teddy, I question, though, if he'll be able to go on. What does he have to do?
Well, he's got to know what to do, but what not to do. Don't use your legs. Don't try to move because that's the inclination. Get on your bicycle.
I got to hit his body.
No, the bicycle's not there. You got flat tires. What you got to do is grab on the inside, clear your head.
Fine work with a double jab down.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this attack. Walker's taking a barrage of punches. He could go down.
Oh, yeah. He's going to go down again.
On my back porch. I mean, the mosquitoes, there's so many of them. And there's little holes. Some are getting through.
Oh, yeah. He's going to go down.
His opponent is opening up and coming forward. So I would think there are some opportunities that exist.
Yeah, I think some counterpunching opportunities. Opportunities not on the front end, but on the back end.
Very nice work to the head. The right hand landed.
Get off me. Get off me.
Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt.
You know, in this kind of situation, it's kind of like
open up. Uppercut.
Yeah, you could go after, but you better be careful.
Come on now.
Just strike out when you don't expect.
Come on now. I missed that.
There's the hook by Andre Bishop. That was well scored.
Oh, my dodging is on point.
Jab by Andre Bishop.
Get it.
Walker's on the bad end of a big hook upstairs. Andre Bishop just dominating that last
round. I'm gonna knock him out this round.
Knockdown. They don't want to get ahead of themselves though, Teddy. I know Gus Carissi is always cautious when it comes to any moment in a fight, whether you're up or down.
Oh, he's a pro, he's a real teacher. And he knows that it can turn around real quick. You get careless, all of a sudden your opponent can put you where you had him. So he's going to make sure you go out there, you do it the right way.
Ooh. Get off me. Oh, none of that.
Fighting, but instead he's hugging. Doubling up the jab by Walker. Bishop's combination that was landed moments ago is
come on now.
One of those examples of what every trainer would really like to have, and that's a fighter with
uppercut. Oh yeah, good hit.
Yeah, and he's showing that right
uppercut.
Now.
Good hit.
The trainer in the corner.
Jab.
He has a guy with good timing because timing can negate speed.
He took a shot, but he gives one of his own. A left hand scores.
That's gold.
Absolutely out of nowhere to now on top.
He cannot get up.
He just floored him with that punch.
That's over with.
Maybe 6 inches.
I was on my way, and baby brother was making his mark as an amateur. Gus had been our father's trainer. He took us in after our parents died.
Good. Keep that jab going.
Alright, so look, man, I'm gonna leave it here. Yeah, man, appreciate everybody who's been tuning in, man. Comment down below if you guys like the story mode so far. Yeah, man, like, subscribe. Part 2 will definitely be on the way. Peace.